Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Welcome to another edition of Colorado Detail Tips and Tricks. Today we're working on this McLaren 765LT. And, you know, those videos that we like to post, this is another one of showing you how to wrap complex curvatures without getting any fingers. Let's go inspect over here. Right here, we have a ton of little fingers. Why we have fingers is because we have too much film there. So we're gonna cut it back. This was wrapped yesterday and the edges were allowed to dry. So we're gonna cut it back a little bit. Just so we have just enough to wrap the edge. When you have too much material, it creates fingers that you can't get pushed down. I've seen some videos of someone with a squeegee trying to push him down. Now, over here in this little corner, we have this little relief here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna give it a little, we're still gonna be able to wrap the whole edge, but we're gonna give it a little bit of some relief right here. Let's see here. Okay. Cool. So now we've made this little relief right here. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna heat up the film. We're gonna take our heat gun, and we're gonna heat it up. And we're gonna progressively and slowly roll the edge. And you'll see we're gonna take the thick fingers and turn them into really tiny little fingers. Until they're all gone. Edge is fully wrapped and no fingers. Same thing with the hood. We have too much material in some of these areas. You can see we're not gonna be able to push all that material down. Essentially, we're trying to shrink it when we heat it up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come in here, we're gonna trim it back. Once we get it started, a little easier to start going. Now we're gonna take our heat gun again, and we're gonna heat the film up, give it a little bit more flexibility and kind of somewhat shrink it in a way. And again, progressively rolling the edge, creating smaller and smaller fingers. So they're all gone.
Wow.